You gotta put an exclamation point, ugly. There you go. Oh my god, why would you do this to me? I don't know, I'm trying to learn the maxi matchup. I actually, I didn't have time to read your whole question, but, I'm kind of learning the maxi matchup as I go. I actually don't know it at all. I know he isn't very familiar with the Valdo matchup. Oh shit, nice. To the K. Also, I love cringy metal. Hell yeah. Love me some metal. Man, he loves this combo. He gets to play by that time. No! I missed it. I messed it up. I'll take it though. Yo, what? I didn't know that. Oh, that's mean. That's really mean. I didn't know he could go into the GI of that. That's sick. Damn, that was close. Whew. Nice, Waldo. Thank you, thank you. Damn. Damn, I gotta re-jab to that. It's just so fast. I didn't ring him out. This might ring him out though. What you just said, Jay. I can't say it again, but that's funny as fuck. Oh. Okay, he's doing my job for me. Front turn 4K sends a blank flying. Why is that so funny? Nah, he's low tier, Zach. Don't even. Yeah, tell him, Chris. Valdo is literally the worst character in the game. He has to spend meter to do his critical edge. I mean, that alone makes him just ass. Like, he's Astaroth tier. Astaroth tier. Oh, shit. Got me. Okay, I gotta stop stepping. God, got me. God, Vector B plus K, so good. Can be whiffing now. When you do the second B plus K, are you walking forward a smidge or dashing? Gotta be a little bit more clear than that. Which one are you talking about? Damn, he did a K again. Ah, got me. If you're talking about the second hump in his combo, I'm canceling Mana Scrawl 6-6, which is the dash. So you dash and you dash just a bit, and you cancel it into the hump. I think that's what you're talking about. Okay, I played that round all sloppy. Welcome to the stage of history. Yeah, see, he just beat me up. Valdo bad character. Damn it. Ah. A lot. Killing my stuff every time. Oh no! Alright. Fuck! It gets me every time. Damn it. I should break. Nice. Got me. Damn. Big old damage. Okay.
Welcome to the stage of history.
I gotta play See Bad Player. Fuck off, Zach. Oh, what is this Nippon stuff? The heck? I bet it was Chris who requested this, wasn't it? Is he picking non-ring out stages? Okay, I gotta do something about these big old horizontals that he's doing. I can't just stand there and block. There's no way they're plus on block. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Thunder Cleese, for subscribing. Oh my god. My first real subscriber. Man, you are just full of firsts today. You can now use the Lunar Lariat move. I encourage you to spam it. It's worth it. Oh my god. There we go. That's what I want to see. Lunar Larry's. So something really cool with Valdo that I just did in that match. If you treasure lift them and you immediately soul charge, it drops them towards you because they're back turned. Super spiciness. Welcome to the stage of history. Thank you again, Thundercleese. Feel free to spam. Right now, you are the only one besides me that can do the Lunar Larry. So use it with a great responsibility because you have a great power. Yeah, so you know how Soul Charge knocks them away on their ass? If Valdo picks them up off the ground with it, and you do a Soul Charge immediately, it knocks them on their ass towards Valdo. So it pulls them in. No! Hey, thanks for following. It's epic. You should have already been following, you a-hole. Got me, damn, good shit. No! Got me! Reason that move near the ring edge is always risky. No, damn, it got me. Ah. Yeah, I don't like Landfish in this game. It's mostly just a gimmick. Landfish is entirely a gimmick. There's like one move out there that's pretty good, and that's Landfish B plus K. And that's only because he goes to Mantis. Truth be told, I don't think RichSticks knows what to do about Landfish, so it probably would be really good against him. But I don't really want to work that in my playstyle because it's really easy to deal with. You just The answer to Landfish is sidestep to Valdo's left and jump. And you'll dodge everything out of the stance. Let's do this. And I mean, I say jump, but you can do any kind of attack with a tech jump, jump B, jump A, whatever your character wants to do, and it will beat everything out of there. Ah! Damn. Got me. Try to grab me out 2A. That being said, definitely expect me to steal a round or two against RichSticks using Landfish. Just for trolling purposes. Alright, okay, he's getting me. I gotta stop pressing buttons. Alright, got me. Nope. Oh, well. Holy fuck. Ooh, I missed that grab. I'm like, panic, press a button. Damn. Maxie's got some serious horizontals. Man. I gotta be really patient against this guy. I don't know Maxie's strings at all. I really wish I did. I guess we're going to 10. I just need to keep the Valdo pressure on him because he doesn't know Valdo too well either. It's 5-6 me. Hey, what's up, Decree? Thanks for tuning in. Sorry I'm giving away all Valdo's secrets. He's low tier though, so this is no way to worry about it. I really don't know what to do about his score, his fucking stances. Might have to start using Universal Edge or something. Sucker Punch. It's a low, huh? Oh shit. Oh. Ooh, that might GI me. Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh cool, you already got revenge on Q. Good. I wonder how many ringers I've gotten on this guy. It's gotta be a lot.
Welcome to the stage of history, Rito. Boldo.
I've got this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Valdo's ring out game is pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. I'm still kinda mad he lost a Q in that tournament decree. Let's just chalk it up to attorney nerves. Never happened again, right? Ooh, he didn't know that string. Lunalary. I'm so glad I'm a moon. Oh shit! Nice. Damn, dude. I wish I had a dollar for every ring out I get on RichSticks. I don't know how I feel about this matchup. Like, it's, I don't think it's one way or the other. I think it might be 5-5. Like, Valdo doesn't really seem to, get beat up by Maxine, same as the opposite is true. And then again, I'm not really familiar with his string, so who knows? Maybe Valdo has, like, a weird out to everything. Come on. Erm? Yeah, I want to play him again. I need to get my rematch. It's been a while. Damn. Good shit. Should've canceled the hump. I didn't expect him to actually punish it. No, I duck. Why'd I duck? Ree. Damn. My voice is going out. I ree too hard. I read way too hard and lost my voice. That's a first. Lots of firsts today, guys. Don't you be. I'm gonna do it again. Don't you be. Good shit. These are good fucking games. It's so cool that I actually had a double KO with this man earlier. Like a legitimate double KO. That did not feature Yoshimitsu. Oh, what's this clip? What are you clipping, Grimace? Who gave you permission to clip? Oh no, I stood up into it. Why'd I say I'm... Oh shit, I'm sorry, I thought I was in... Whoops, didn't mean to look away. I thought we were watching the replay. God. Do it again. I have got to start re-GI'ing after getting GI'd by his stances. That is so difficult. Alright, he did a beat again. How ruthless. Yeah, I got it. Claim victory and bask in the glory. This clip. That clip was hilarious. Thank you for clipping that, Asta. Or, wow, I just called you Asta. Grimace. Oh, hey, thanks, Riley, for following, man. Ripping Kindu. Alright, good step. Ah, Reed. I did the wrong punish. I'm gonna do CRAA. That's a punish. Oh, it's not a punish? No, he got me with this fucking reversal edge. That was a good one there. I didn't see that coming. I should have. I duck there every time. Every single time he goes into that stance, I duck it. He didn't have that in 5. I had to like retrain my brain. No! God. Hey, ringing outs are cheap. No ringing out. That's not fair. You can't just ring people out like that. That's such bullshit. Decree is Sporco. No ring out mods win. I am a PC, I'm sure it's possible. But I like ring outs. I like getting ring outs, I don't like being rung out. No! I messed my combo up. Okay, I don't know if he can ring me out here. I'm just gonna block. I'm gonna step. No! Fuck! I forgot! Okay, that was an accidental unblockable. I forgot he could do that. Ah. Damn, I've got to start regiing after this, man. Maybe those aren't the ones I can GI after, actually. Nice. Damn, try to chase his back roll. I still got. That move is so good. I get got by it every time. Ah! What is the track? Damn. He straight up got me on that one. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna leap, step his vertical in this reversal edge. And ring him out. I forgot about the AGI. We went through this earlier in the game and I forgot about it.
Let's do this.
Yeah, 899. It's like 97 or 8, I don't remember. Alright. Damn, he does it again. No respect. No, I got guaranteed damage off that knockdown, and I went for the slowest fucking thing that's not. Three. Good shit. Oh no, he just read it fly, I just realized. Ah, fuck. Try to duck it. Three. Had to wait for him to do that fucking GI. Oh shit. Roll the right way. Ah, fuck. Damn, he turned it the fuck up. Okay, now it's 99 degree.
Welcome to the stage of history. We told Voldo.
No, I chose the wrong Voldo color. Last game, I chose the wrong Voldo color. Not like this. I can't believe you've done this. Alright, we're on a ring out stage, so if I can just get three ring outs real quick, like, I think I got this. Wrong way. Damn it. Damn it. This move is so good. This gotta be punishable, right? Yeah, I tried a GI. That was an accident. Maybe a CE, but whatever. I'll take it. Damn it. No, I fucking re... Oh, oops.